Make sure you press into that knee with your elbow and your knee pressing into your elbow as you rotate to engage the upper body.